Wait, where was that crossing? Oh, these used to be so far on GWE too. Wasn't it on the, like, Tapsford or something?
I bet you this barrier if they got rid of that block or anything.
Well, because it hit the grass, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Look, is it really the tractor's aged?
They were silver. These
rides in
2011
were
silver.
Not the poor on barriers with 1-2
passes, right?
You used to count them in threes, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
No, and then when there was a half, so you used to, like, half, add the
full
halves together.
These rides are full length.
Yeah. Look how rubbish. I swear they have like quarters as well.
Yeah, quarters, half, and three quarters.
I think that way back over there is a bit too far away from
no
time.
I don't know, it's just gets hit by a lorry.
Well, just make it so the wigwag's not like set to,
you know.
Yeah, like a manning tray.
Yeah, a manning tray.
Like, yeah, you could just have a thin wing tray.
I just heard the horn going out. That was.
So did I.
Oh yeah.
I'm pretty sure the barriers get like a centimetre off the
floor. When we were at Claypool.
Yeah, that's successful.
The barriers get like a centimetre off the floor, which go down.